Salman Taseer. Confidant of Pakistan's President Zardari and Governor of Punjab Province. Was shot and killed at point-blank range by his own security guard. Eyewitnesses said the guard Mumtaz Hussain Qadri of the VIP Protection Unit Elite Force opened fire on Taseer as he was getting into his vehicle in Islamabad's Koshar Market area. Police confirmed Taseer was hit 9 times in the neck and chest. Doctors declared him dead at the hospital where he was taken. Qadri reportedly laid down his automatic rifle and surrendered to others in the security detail. During an interrogation, he is said to have confessed to the killing and why he did it.
5 or 6 दफा पहले ये ड्यूटी कर चुका है मलिक मुमताज हुसैन कादरी नाम लिखता है अपने आप को और वो अरेस्ट हुआ है इस वक्त उसकी इंटरोगेशन हो रही है और ये कहता है कि मैंने हाँ खुद मारा है क्योंकि वो समझता है कि उन्होंने जो है काला कानून कहा था ब्लास्फेमी लॉस को तो उसकी वजह से उसने कहा ये मेरा एक्ट है लेकिन हम इसकी थॉरो इन्वेस्टिगेशन करेंगे कि क्या इसके पीछे कोई है
Taseer's killing comes at a time when the defection of the JUI and the MQM have reduced the government to a minority. An opposition leader Nawaz Sharif has given the government 3 days to carry out key reforms. Otherwise, the PPP would be expelled from the Punjab provincial government. Taseer's last tweet reflected confidence his party would weather the storm. It ran thus, President Zardari's total support of PM has once again silenced rumours of split in PPP top leadership. Government is here till 2013. In New Delhi, Altamash Hashmi.